For you today. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a minute of silence. The song today was Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds by the Beatles. Huge congratulations! The Chaparral Robotics team has qualified for the International First World Championship in Houston, Texas, next month. Congratulations, Firebirds! Woo! And cheers to the Chaparral Softball, who helped out with Miracle League of Arizona this weekend. And congrats to the Chaparral students who earned honors at the Tempe Festival of the Arts. Good job, guys.
And now over to a guest.
Hey guys, we just have an update for student government elections. So it's campaign week, but there's no voting today. It'll just be once on Friday, but you'll vote based on the videos that you see both today and on Friday. So we have 7 videos playing today, and then the rest will be on Friday, and you'll vote using that form, and it'll be open starting during Firebird Word, and it closes at 2:20 on Friday. So make sure that you pay attention to the videos. They're also on the Instagram, and then also make sure you vote. So that's all. Back to the anchors.
And now over to the election videos. These 7 videos will be for students running for office. Take a look.
I can't wait.
What's up, Shoptown? It's Nick Corbo. I'm running for senior class secretary. I'm a basketball player. I got a 4.8 GPA, 4.8 points per game. That's right, nation's leading score. The things I want to focus on is school spirit. I feel like everyone needs to come out to our soccer, basketball, baseball, football games, but also we need to come out to our improv, choir, and theater groups as well, because we need to make sure they feel valued. And I feel like bringing all of that together and unites the community into one. Another thing I want to focus on is the freshmen. I feel like they need to make sure they feel at home, because when I was a freshman, I didn't really feel like I was at home a little bit. So I feel like if we introduce them a little bit better and kind of make groups so they can like kind of just be friends a little bit more, I feel like that could be great as well. So to show my commitment, I'm gonna jump in the pool right now. Let's go. Come on. Ready? Let's go.
Yo, what's good, Chaptown? My name's Adam Essam, and I'm running for senior class secretary. I low-key forgot to make the video, and it's due in like 20 minutes. So just vote for me. I appreciate y'all.
Hi, I'm Blake Stevens, and I'm running for senior class secretary, and this is my dog, Mabel. She told me that I would be great for this position because I'm a great leader and I take initiative. If the student body needs me, I'm there. As one of the greatest to ever do it once said, alone we can do so little, but together we can do so much. She couldn't see us, but she was inspirational. Helen Keller. Vote me for senior class secretary.
Hi, I'm Shannon Orton, and I'm running for senior class secretary, and here's a few reasons why you should vote for me.
Hey, didn't see you there. While I've got you, here's some of the extracurriculars I'm a part of here at Chaparral.
First things first, I'm already secretary of Jewish Student Union and bowling club here.
I'm already an active member of art club
and hiking club.
I'm able to recall hundreds of important details at the drop of a hat.
Hey Shannon, do you know what happened last episode on The Bachelor?
Why, yes, Lily, I do. Clayton came to the realization that he's in love with Susie, so
they called Gabby and Rachel together to break up with them.
You couldn't do it individually?
No.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, Shaftown. I'm Juliet Parker, and yes, the rumors are true. I'm running to be your student body secretary next year. Why should you vote for me? Well, I'm organized, creative, and I promise to give you the best year ever.
Call me Rerun. Hey, 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 what's happening?
Hi, my name's Asha Story, and this is why you should vote for me for student body secretary.
I am currently a junior here at Shap, and I have been in Stugo since freshman year, which is one of the best choices that I've made. I'm very passionate about student government and dedicated.
A little bit about me is that I was born in New York and grew up in South Africa. I love traveling, skiing, and learning French. I have two brothers and a dog named Odin. I moved here for eighth grade, which was hard at first, but after joining student government,
I was able to realize my passions and learn so many useful skills.
At the end of the day, you're not voting for a position, but a person you can count on. Vote Asha Story as your student body secretary.
High school. It's everything we look forward to when we were younger. And it's finally here. So let's make the best of it. Within a blink of an eye, we'll be graduating and starting our own careers.
Hi, I'm Talon Watchman, and I'm running to be your student body secretary. With your vote, I'll be able to help create and put on some of the best school events, making our SHAP community even closer. With all of my previous leadership experience and all the extracurriculars I do, I feel confident I can lead SHAP World toward a shining future. Let's make this upcoming year the best year to come. Vote me as your secretary. Thank you.
Boys Volleyball Club has a meeting at 3:30 after school in E111 on Wednesday. See you there.
And that's it for Firebird Word. I'm Barbara.
And I know who I'm voting for.
Have a great day.
Stay classy, Chaparral.